It's your boy Kawasaki. Thank you for tuning in to my channel. This is the Great Food Five. It's all about great food. It's all about great five. I'm in the kitchen and I'm about to cook it up, chef it up, whip it up. Yeah. I'm making breakfast this morning. I'm making pancakes, waffle, smoked beef, bacon, meathead. Look at this. Look at this, guys. This is crazy. Look at the marble on this. Dude, look at the fat. And it's smoked. Ooh, good stuff right here. And I'm gonna make some scrambled egg, people, you know what I'm saying? Breakfast, this is how you start your day. You have to have good breakfast, you know? You need that protein, you know what I'm saying? In the body, you need that energy, you know? So let's get started. Come rock with your boy, come roll with your boy. Let's do this, baby. Great food vibe. Ooh. Guys, I'm gonna get started right now. Take a look, all-purpose flour, got baking powder in here. I got melted butter in here. I got some buttermilk and I got some eggs in here. All right, so I'm gonna incorporate everything in here. For buttermilk in here. I got a pancake cooking. Look, I got a waffle. I'm gonna open this up. Woo! Look how beautiful that is. Oh my God. Gonna rest it down here. These are pretty nice cuts, eh? Oh yeah, really nice cuts. 200 grams. It's about like $7 for 200 grams of this beef bacon. Worth the money, you know, decent. I don't want to overcook these, so you know, I want to enjoy it, right? Some people like it, you know, crispy, but I like it a little bit, you know, tender, you know, so I want to enjoy this, right? So see, I keep flipping them because I want it to cook evenly, right? Right, and I don't want to overcook it, right? So I want to enjoy it a little bit. So I'm ready to take this off. I'm gonna plate this here. Oh, that's looking really good, you know. Give this one like a little bit, like about 3 seconds. All right. There we go. Take a look at that. Look how beautiful that is. And I'm just gonna finish the rest off. All right. I got my eggs in here. Two eggs. I got a little bit of cream in here. A little salt. A little bit of black pepper. This is looking good. Pour this in here. Remember, guys, when you're making a scrambled egg, you don't want to, you know, turn up the temperature too high, okay? You gotta go easy with this. See? Take a look at that. Ooh, and it smells great.
Guys, take a look at this. Look how beautiful this is. I got a smoked beef bacon. I got a pancakes, maple chicken sausage, scrambled eggs, waffle, and I garnish it with a little bit of blackberry, and I drizzle a little bit of maple syrup on top. Oh my God, this is $1 billion. $1 billion. See that, baby? Whew. That's a breakfast. That's a Canadian breakfast is the best part. Y'all come. Take a look. Oh my God, look at that. It's a pancake. Let me get some of that scrambled egg with it. Oh yeah. I wanna get some of this beef, smoked beef bacon with a piece of waffle. Alright guys. My God. That's so good. You get this chicken maple sausage. Ooh. A little blackberry. That's what I'm talking about, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Ooh. Guys, thank you for checking my channel out. You know, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Thank you so much. Really appreciate it. This is the Great Food Vibe, and this is the breakfast.